Actors, don't be afraid to ask the director this very important question. Ordinarily, TV shows are shot with two cameras, and when you arrive on set, often the very first shot is a master or a wide shot, so from far away. And we don't use that shot a lot because you can't see a lot of emotion because cameras are so far away. We kind of use it usually as an establishing shot, or sometimes we'll pop wide in the middle of the scene, but we don't use it a ton. After we get the masters, often the director will go in for coverage, and that's when we move the cameras closer. We're getting close-ups of the actors. Now, you definitely, let's say you're doing an emotional scene, a lot of crying and tearing. You don't want to use all that emotional energy in the master because we're not going to use it a lot and we're not going to see it, right? And then we go in for closer shots. You want to know which camera is for you and which camera is for your scene partner, because often we don't do it at the same time. And often there's a lot of crossing. The characters are moving back and forth and that maybe the cameras are moving. So it's not always obvious which camera is your camera and which camera is your partner's camera. So let's say the next setup would be we catch a medium two shot and we're on the other cameras for your scene partner. Now, you don't want to go so emotional. Let's say there's a lot of crying and tearing in this scene. You don't want to go so emotional in the master because we're not using it. You don't want to use it all on your scene partner's side. You want to give them enough so that they can react. But you want to save enough in your tank. Let's say we're doing a dozen or two dozen tanks. You want to have enough in the tank so that when we're on your coverage or your close-up, you can really bring it. And if you're doing all this, it's going to be emotionally exhausting if you try to bring it every single time. So don't be afraid to ask the director, when is your coverage? Because it's an important question and they want you to know when your coverage is. So for more acting tips, be sure to follow me here and subscribe. And you can also find me all over social media at Michael Jamin Writer.